This Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
Physical therapy helps improve physical impairment, strength, and mobility issues with the goal of optimizing function and quality of life. As a doctor of physical therapy, Nick Albers helps guide patients through these ordeals. What are some of the subspecialties of physical therapy?
Physical therapists wear a lot of different hats. So I work in an outpatient orthopedic setting. So you're going to come see me if you have, you know, any of your typical sprains, strains, typically seeing people who have, back pain, neck pain, that sort of thing. Or if you've had some type of surgery, there are also, sports specific physical therapists who are going to work with people who are trying to get back to, a certain sport. There are neurophysical therapists who are going to work with people who have had some type of neurological injury, such as like a stroke or a traumatic brain injury, or maybe something like Parkinson's disease. There are inpatient physical therapists who work with people who are in the hospital, who are trying to, work their way to be able to get back to their house and kind of live in their home independently. Maybe your kiddo has some type of movement disorder, and then maybe you're going to go see a physical therapist who specializes in pediatric care. Those would be some of the main different specialties of physical therapy.
Why is strength and mobility so important for overall health?
I'm a little biased, but I think strength and mobility are really the cornerstones of health and wellness. I think, having adequate strength and mobility is really, it's your ability to move and interact like freely in the world without restrictions, right? I think a lot of times when people think of like being strong or, doing a strengthening program, they think of like bodybuilding, right? They think of like big muscles, and it's so much more than just like an aesthetic look in the mirror. It's really about building resilience in your body. Strength is kind of just your ability to handle physical stress. And so when you inevitably encounter the physical demands that life throws at you, having adequate strength and mobility really allows you to do those things without as much risk of breakdown or injury. Movement is medicine, right? So the best thing you can do in life is to get strong, stay strong, always be moving. Again, that way you can do everything you want to do in life and hopefully not have to come see me at some point.
Hopefully not, but thank you, Dr. Albers. For more information on physical therapy, simply visit avera.org/medicalminute.